Usually, if we turn the handle, the included bulb will light up. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. My name is Anand. Now I'm going to tell you about the mechanics of hand-powered DC generators. The mechanics of hand-powered DC generators are not too complicated. They work like other generators, except the initial energy is provided by our arm rather than from steam, by burning coal, gas, or fuel, or even a flowing river. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. My name is Samir. I am going to tell you the procedure to make this project. To make this project, we needed a wheel, some rubber band, a DC motor, sunboard as a base, a pedal, and some wooden planks. First, we took the sunboard as a base and attached the wooden planks to it. And then we cut off some place. And then we put the wheel in the center. Then we took the DC motor and attached it to the sunboard with a metal plate. Then we took the rubber band and put one end to the DC motor and another end to the wheel. Then we took the LED lights, attached it to the wire, put another end to the DC motor. This is how the project is made. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. My name is Tasbeer. I'm going to tell you how it works. It works because the handle is attached to the wheel and the rubber band is attached to the DC motor. So when we turn the handle, it creates mechanical energy and sends it to the motor. And then the DC motor transfers the mechanical energy into electrical energy and then sends it to the LED lights by the wire and lights them up. Thank you.